Jackie Stewart, a new face here at our small field gathering. Jackie Stewart, the motor racing driver, had a great first season too in the big time.
Very pleasing, yes.
Now, what about the old man, people like Hill and Clark?
Well, Hill's pretty old, but Clark's coming along. He's only... he's only 29.
Most of the way the season behind Jim Clark Graham. What would you say is his most outstanding characteristic as a racing driver?
Well, I think getting across the line first. A bit irritating, actually.
You always know when he's behind you, Jim?
Yes, I can always recognise that moustache anywhere.
Well, gentlemen, look, seriously now, next year, change of formula, bigger engines. What does this mean for the firm of Jim Clark?
Well, speaking as an old man, I'm rather looking forward to it. Jimmy, unfortunately, has got to use one of our engines, so just to show there's no ill feeling, I'm personally going to assemble his.
And 1968 was the year in which Graham Hill won the World Motor Racing Championship, which he first won in 1962. Hill made sure of victory in his motor sport in the Mexican Grand Prix a month ago, at the end of a long, frustrating and cruel season.
Graham, we're delighted to have you with us tonight. Looking at racing cars, it seemed to me that they look less and less like cars to me and more like planes with these sort of aerofoil arrangements at the back and at the front. Does it mean that you're generating so much power now from the engines that in fact you've got to have this sort of arrangement, otherwise the thing is just going to take off?
Well, I personally don't generate that sort of power, but the well, I have my moments, but...
The trophy for the 1969 World Motor Racing Champion, Jackie Stewart. Interview Jackie Stewart, we've invited from hospital his friend and great rival, Graham Hill.
What particular advantage has this car got over, say, the car I was driving?
Well, it's faster here.
I'd buy a drink for saying that. Thank you very much. Now, have you had any, any sort of funny moments during the year that you could talk about?
Not very many. Not very many I
could talk about. But, neither did I. Anyway, Jackie, I'd like to congratulate you for a fabulous season. I'd like to wish you a lot of luck for next year, not quite as much as myself, but I hope you succeed with this new car that you're going to be driving.
Well, I wish you good fortune too, Jeff.
Thank you, Jackie.
Leaving aside your undisputed skills, damn it, what single factor do you think contributed towards your victories this year?
I think, again, my skill. But this year, perhaps more than ever before, on the street.
I thought you did. You were certainly driving extremely well on the street. I must agree with you. Now, superlative skill, but you won 6 Grand Prix, which is, you know, it's hogging it slightly. What do you...
how do you view, I mean, there's a seven Grand Prix as a sort of record. You're obviously hoping for this. Where do you think that you could have done it and it didn't happen?
I don't think that's a fair question.
But I use the royal we, are delighted, of course, that you've retired. And I can't tell you how much you're going to miss it. I just can't tell you.
Well,
not here, anyway.
Graham, I only hope that the example that I'm giving in this direction will allow a few more to retire. And then I might sneak back in.
Now, a couple of years ago, I remember you told us that it was your sort of skill and dexterity, not to mention daring, that sort of brought you to the championship in that year. Now, is there anything you'd like to add to it this year?
No, it's the same sort of talent that I've been able to bring out again.
Yeah.
Same old stuff. I seem to remember that it was on the straight that year that I gained most.
Yeah.
Well, I've been working on the corners, and this is one of the reasons that I've retired.
Yeah, exactly.